And today we are in Aarey Mill Colony. We are doing an off-road trail with Mumbai MTB Offroaders group, that's MMO group. We had one loop and we called it quits because we were not ready for the trail. However, we saw some beautiful trails. There's one Tabela, Aarey milk shed, cow shed. Behind me, the cattle. If you can see around me, look at the amazing views.
Let me take you back to the point where we started. We reached Aarey Mill Colony just at daybreak at Goregaon Cheknaka. As Aarey Colony is the only remaining green zone in Mumbai, you can find many other riders taking this route. The meeting point for the Mumbai MTB Offroaders, that's the group that I was joining, was at the guest house. Finally joined them and we were off on a sortie. The initial route is undulating and is supposed to pass through hamlets. After pumping up on the upgrades, we relaxed on the downgrades. One just couldn't avoid the sections where there were open sewers and garbage thrown around. However, we quickly passed that part and hit the off-road sections. I personally found this terrain good for practicing the MTB skills. There's a part of the trail which goes parallel to the JVLR road, and you can see the civilization on the left. The uphill sections really took the strength out of me. This fantastic section passes to open sewers, dirt, bricks, mortar, gravel, ICBPs and whatnot, and finally hits a dirt trail. Manali and me had a good amount of MTB for the day and decided to quit at the next roadhead.
Yeah, I know this road. Yeah. Sure. I'll join her. We'll go somewhere. Sure. Take care. Bye. Thank you.
As the off-road section was all uphill, we had gained an altitude and the road ahead was all downhill to the highway. Managed to catch some serious speed on this section. Once we were out on the highway, we decided to visit a place that we wanted to visit for the last 1 year. However, before we reached the place, we had to tackle the chakravyuh of Mumbai traffic. And here we are. Do catch us on the next video.
We are in the Arun Samant climbing wall and Manali is on top.